wants to cover the straightish red to left corner by means of the blue. But hasn't done so by the look of it. Although the pot was not all that difficult, the position was, it was virtually straight, so the red had to be potted into the left-hand side of the pocket, as we look at it, to get any sort of position.
One. Eight. Nine.
Nice provisional cannon.
Sixteen. 17.24. 25. 31. 32.
Tetrawat Poomjang stands 78th in the world rankings, 51st in the Players Tour Championship Order of Merit, but still well out of contention so far in terms of qualifying for the Players Tour Championship playoffs in March, which are again likely to be
39
in Galway. Well, all that Selby can do now is hope that Poomjang misses and gives him a chance for a counter-attack.
48.
But the balls couldn't really be much better set for Poomjang to clinch the frame at this visit.
49. 54. Sixty-two. 69. 70.
Frame ball. I have noticed what an admirably 75. Straight cue action Poom Jang has. There are other components you need to be a top player, but straight cue action is the best possible start.
82. 83. 90.
Not the best positional cannon, though.
91.
Still on for a century.
94.
94. Oh, just came across it slightly. Shame. An excellent 94 break, though. 94. Brings Jeshua Poom Jang level